Hey, plane's just been ripped in half. Woohoo!
And
I can see a forest.
I'm ready to ship off whenever.
I'm ready. What?
What?
Who?
What?
Hiya.
How?
What?
What?
Salmonella Fitzgerald? How long is it?
What?
Development
what?
Alpha build. Everything's an alpha build with the forest. It's all alpha build.
Right, should we skip this out on the plane bit?
Can we?
We can do, unless you particularly want to watch it.
I don't care. It's fine.
I can't actually move. Why can't I move? Oh, that's right, because I'm not in the window. I didn't even have sound.
Nice.
We're on a plane.
Still says loading. I hope it didn't freeze.
Yay, plane's just been ripped in half.
Woohoo!
And, yay, now we're in the plane.
I can see a forest.
Wow. Wow.
We're here in a forest.
I have a child. Ah.
Yes, we all have a child.
Get off Timmy. Is it Timmy,
just,
right?
Just a little bit of turbulence. Alright, I'll skip it, I guess.
I'm on the floor.
Ah, explosions.
I'm on the floor. Don't take my child. Yeah, see that? Wait, who? Whoa. Hold on a second, the cannibal was taking child away and all of a sudden you two appeared in front of me.
Oh, I see a dude. I'm inside you.
I mean...
arm is like
that is not how you're supposed to respond.
No. Yo,
how am I supposed to respond to Garrett being inside me?
You're a little Mexican.
Hey, let's not get...
You two are twins.
Are we really?
Garrett, will you get your crotch out of my face?
Okay, if we're twins, then I must look like him, then.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, is that looking into a mirror?
I got some axe. I got some eats. I got another axe. Oh, my. Why would that lady have an axe inside of her when we land?
It was a kinky ride. I mean, it was a kinky flight. I mean...
Nice.
It was something.
Bambi, come here, Bambi. Bambi, come here. Bambi!
Any luck?
Hey! Damn it! Come here, Bambi!
Okay, we've lost
I got distracted. Alright, I'm coming back.
Yeah,
open
you probably
up
should
these
come
suitcases and take the stuff out of it. Stuff.
Alright.
By chopping into it with your
this
axe.
Pink one is mine.
Oh, can I take this?
Right, I'm going for this pink one over here.
Righty. Oh, there's a spider! Bad spider! Die! Jesus, this thing is invincible. I can't die. God damn it.
It looks like you're trying to dig a hole on my screen.
Yeah,
holding a hole.
Mr. Garedactyl, sir, be very, very careful where you swing that axe because there is friendly fire.
Oh.
Friendly right. Axe fire.
Friendly ox fire. There's a bird!
Because a bird.
You might want to pay attention to your health, your hunger, your thirst, and all that because
where's everything? I see the red and the blue. Which one's what? Oh, the little drop is my.
One of them is your urine level. No, sorry, I'm
wrong.
No,
it's not.
Kidding me? Is that? They have that?
No, this game is not that detailed.
that must be in like the new alpha build.
Yeah, that's what the
new
alpha build's all
level.
About.
Even more tedious bullshit. Die, Bambi. Where'd you go, Bambi? God, it's dear.
A mission to find Bambi.
One of our team is very easily distracted.
I'm sorry.
I'm not sure. I'm not so sure. I think.
I'll not let you get the best of me.
I think Garrett's actually distracting me. I want to kill. Can I kill? Come here.
No, this
is
so quick.
Yeah. Oh.
MLG deer.
Oh yes, I killed it. Oh no, I didn't. I stabbed it.
You got it.
No, nearly. I'm chasing after it.
I'll tell you what. You two go off and have some fun. I'm gonna collect material so we can actually build a base.
Okay.
Sounds like more like a plan than chasing Bambi.
Oh, welcome back.
Welcome back, hi.
Oh, you just did some like 360 turn then, Garrett.
Damn, my sensitivity must be really high.
Do I do a 360 jump as well? Like, hey, look.
Dude, yeah, you did like 720 something.
Oh, that's awesome.
So many spins. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Okay, right. Yeah. Are we going to get even remotely serious here, or should we just go off and try and hack things to pieces? I don't mind.
I don't know, both of them sound pretty entertaining.
They do, yeah.
I know.
Here.
You can... Oh, wait!
He's right there, get him!
I was going!
There's two of them!
I'm coming! Go!
Did I get him? Oh my god! That was scary. It's on my left.
I give up. We're good.
Oh, I hit it!
You get it?
I hit it, it sort of turned around and came back at me and then...
So hard to kill.
That's probably because you're supposed to create traps for them.
Really? Alright.
Oh, yeah.
She had a bow and arrow, I was just like,
Yeah, you can get bows and arrows as well.
Come out here! He was right in front of my face!
We can also start chopping down trees at any time we want as well.
Alright, chopping down trees.
I've got a whole load of sticks and stones here.
Chopping down trees. Chopping down trees.
By the way, don't let that tree fall on your head, by the way, when it goes down.
Taking forever. Don't let it fall on me?
Yeah, because it will fall. Let me try the other side.
You have to actually watch where it...
Timber! Is it going to land on the plane?
It's going that way.
Oh, that's alright then.
Yay!
Yes, it does appear into wood.
Like, and then it falls into like wood blocks. It's awesome. How convenient. Jesus, I can carry a lot.
You can only carry two.
Whatever, it's still a lot.
Right, that's all we need. Just two logs each. We're going to follow Rich, because he knows how to survive.
You two look so silly.
Really?
Yes.
Wow, those logs are huge. It's like
Schwarzenegger in Commando.
You've got some amazing wood there.
Oh yeah, you too, sir. Very stiff and rigid, it's awesome. Never mind. Where do we put him? Jeez.
Where do we put him, Rich?
I don't know.
You're the leader, apparently.
Here.
Am I?
Deer.
Oh,
he ran away, okay. Never mind.
Our first meal could be a deer, or Bambi, whichever.
Bambi the deer.
Yeah. Right. Anyway, what wasn't the main thing that was if we're going to build a base, we should build it away from the plane.
Yes, that's a very good plan.
Why?
Because otherwise the natives can find you very easily. And
there's something over here. There's a person.
Kill it. They've started already.
Kill it.
Hey! No. Kill it. Die! Kick his ass.
Ow!
Oh my god, he's tough.
Go on, Rich. Get him. You've got some white stuff in your hair, Rich, but whatever, we'll go with it.
Yeah, right.
I've got some dead stuck in my hair as well.
Nice. I just picked up some... What do I have? Is it a body? What's on me?
Rich is on all fours. I've picked you up.
Yeah, I'm alive again.
Yay. Woo-hoo. What is on me? What do I have? I'm carrying
How many
some.
Sticks? You're carrying a dead body, dude.
Oh.
And you look rather pleased about that as well.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah. Sweet lady. Alright. You know that's how I like it. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is there any use for this at all or no?
There is actually a use for it. Rich is about to explain.
There is? Oh yeah, we can throw it on fires.
Do we hollow it open and sleep inside?
You can chop its head off. Oh dear.
You can chop off all of its limbs and use it to create an effigy.
Oh! I almost got it!
It's not working!
I'm hearing more scream. There's another one.
There we go. Are we getting somewhere? Yeah! Cut off his arm. Success. Is there another one?
Yeah, I've got one over here that I've just hacked up.
Oh, damn.
Oh, there's a bear. Deer. I mean, there's a...
Yeah.
Where's a bear?
There's a deer.
Did you actually say beer? Because I'd rather have that.
Yeah.
Is it a bear deer?
It's a bear deer.
Oh, look, there's a leg. I love that leg.
Oh, there's so many deers.
Creeping.
I got another leg.
Gonna kill this deer. Come on, you little bastard.
Okay.
Stop moving.
This is hilarious watching you trying to... crawl your way to it, and it's not even crawl. I suppose you just take your
up your butt.
Oh, you killed it! You killed
Yay!
It!
Yay!
Oh my god, it's amazing.
Its skin is off.
You can take its skin and actually equip his skin. Believe it. Equip.
That's awful. I killed my first deer. I have a rock. This is how I'm going to hunt from now on.
Rich, on my screen, you're just chasing after a deer. It's so funny.
Yeah.
Can I chop this? Can I chop this? Does anything...
I've got a torso.
You do?
Now, Rich has found a body. He's got a friend for your friend. Oh! What happened there?
I've already got his head and his arms and legs in my inventory.
I'll take his body then, I guess. Ow!
Oh wow, he's magically reformed whenever somebody picks him up.
Pick who up?
Pick up the dead body that's near you.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he's got legs and everything now, but if you put it down, he'll have nothing.
Get it back, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me lay him back down, and then he's a severed torso now.
Can I cook it? No.
This game, I swear to God, we could actually like eat him. Can we do that? Is that a thing?
We can actually eat deer though, because you killed a deer. Yeah.
I did. Yeah, but where's the deer? Did I leave it over here?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Did you pick it up?
That's all I cared about. I was like, I'm cold, and that's all I cared about at the time.
There's a stick there. That's definitely not what you killed.
I don't know why I left it. There it is. Found it. I found it.
Yeah, you can pick it up, can you?
I don't think so.
Really?
It's not let me.
Oh yes, press E. Oh.
I just picked up some marigold flower type things.
Yay.
Have I got the deer on me? I've got fresh generic meat on me now.
Ugh.
Yeah, I know, it sounds yummy, right?
That's the same as when you killed that tortoise that time. Well, that turtle.
Oh yeah, and I had a shield.
Killed the tortoises.
Should we head to the beach and start building there?
Yeah, let's head to the beach. Right, which way is the beach?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm covered in blood. I should wash it off to avoid infection.
Oh yeah.
Thing.
I should do that. That's the thing as well.
I think the beach is this way.
There's some tips at the bottom left hand side of your screen, by the way.
See.
And also, I'm gonna check my urine. I mean, check my hydration.
Again? Again with the urine? You're obsessed.
That's a fetish I've got.
Yeah, just extra mushrooms.
I think I'm getting infected.
Oh, I've only got one snack bar. I need more.
Oh, yummy. Got me some mushrooms. Delightful. There we go. What you eating? You got food?
You
got food?
Doesn't matter what I'm eating. Stop hitting me with the axe.
You got food? You're not telling me. What you got? What you got? What you got, mate?
I'm not bothered. Whoever wins, I'm getting the remains.
Hey, no, you can't do that. Hey, don't try and kill me. It's asked if you have food. You quit.
I do have food, but you can't have it.
What the fuck, Mike?
Oh, there's native down here.
Give me some food. You better share with me.
Kill him! Kill him! Ow!
Yeah!
Oh!
Beat your ugly ass!
We double teamed it! Oh!
Oh my god, no!
Something's happening, I'm dying.
Oh, you just punched me in the face!
Oh god!
Oh, am I dead? I'm down! I'm apparently on all fours though.
Right up again.
I'm staring at some dirt.
I think he ran away. Oh, there's one up the hill too.
Oh!
Oh god, he's behind us! Hi! Oh no! Please don't kill me!
Come on! Stop running!
Stay away from me, you ugly fucker!
Oh!
Yay!
Oh, I'm on all fours again! I got kinky with it!
Yay! Oh,
again? Yeah. How many times have I got to save your life?
I don't know, I think we're going for an even number of it. That's all I do now.
Right, okay, where did we put the beach? Is it down here somewhere?
Did we put the beach?
Did we move it? Did we move the beach? How do I... I'm dying, and I need some health, maybe.
Look, press I, and it'll come up with some shiz you can use.
Got a soda.
And health will be on the left-hand side in white. There's little pills. Oh, we can eat rabbit, can't we?
Yeah, we need to build a trap for it, then.
The world's
worst. I
drank
the soda, and I don't think it helped even a little bit. Oh, that helped my thirst, but I'm still dying. Damn it.
I swear, we are the world's worst survivors ever.
I'm pretty bad, I know. It's my first time.
First time surviving.
Yeah. And then Rich was like, hey, are you prepared for a four-way in the forest? And I was like, hell yeah.
Excuse me?
What? That's what he said. So yeah, it's my first time.
Yeah, but he never told you who the fourth was.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, he can't make it. But anyway, that doesn't matter because...
It's my first time having a
four tennis ball.
Yeah.
Is there a beach on this island? There must be an end to this island. What the hell is it?
Well, if the whole concept of an island suggests that it should be a coast. Uh-oh.
I hear people.
I hear something.
So I hear scary people.
Hold me. I mean,
Yeah, that's alright. I'll just pick you up again when you die.
Again. Oh, you can pick up leaves by chopping the bushes, by the way.
Yay.
We should... Oh, wait. What's that down there?
Oh, there's a hole.
There's a hole in the bottom.
Oh, that's their... Is that their base? Like, all the cannibals, like, getting together
and,
like, you know...
It looks like a trap. Is it a trap?
Is it a trap? If it is a trap, it's a really bad trap. Oh, you're climbing down it. See that, dude?
See ya.
Oh, no, he's back. I really wanted to chop the wire. Nice. So he couldn't get back up.
Oh my god, that's a really deep hole.
That's what she said. Damn it.
Damn it. Oh no. We're getting silly. Or sillier.
Nah. There we go.
Oh, there's a lizard.
I feel like I might die.
Can I kill you?
But I need to
come
go
here.
Down here.
Come here, lizard. Oh yes, I killed it. Yes.
Please don't die.
No, it's a lizard. I'm safe.
I think that's my breathing, but I can't really, I'm not sure. What if it's not?
Sorry, guys, that's me.
That scared the fuck out of me, I'll be honest. I was like, I thought something was right behind me. I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, we've already got enough scary stuff to worry about without somebody breathing.
No, there are other noises down here that are not mine.
Ooh, really?
No, there's people down here.
Are you down there?
Yeah, you should probably get out of there then.
Yeah, I think that thing has like three arms. No, it has like six arms. Oh my god.
You can use your lighter, by the way.
I'm using it.
Oh yeah, that's good. Oh yeah, my god. Yeah, I'm coming up. I don't like it.
No.
Rich is... I've just gone through you, Rich.
Never mind.
How can I put my lighter away? Oh, so pressing L gets rid of my lighter.
I think this is where I was at the end of my video before.
And then you hit the bottom and you died?
No. I was trying to escape from the cavern because that's where the that's where the cannibal dudes had taken me.
Nice.
Yeah, if you get captured by the cannibals, they'll drag you away and keep you in there and hang you upside down, if I'm right.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. And they eventually kill you, yeah?
Actually, I don't know.
I didn't stick around long enough for them to actually do that.
I was about to say, Rich, what's your story? Yeah. And Rich, why are you holding a rock like you've never seen one before?
Yeah, catch.
Oh.
Go fetch.
My goodness.
It worked.
Ah, lost it.
Right, I think we should build our base
here. I killed a rabbit!
Yay!
Dinner's on me, guys.
Murderer. So oh my god, down, look where I'm looking. See where I'm going?
I picked up the rabbit head.
Guys, there's like three. Oh.
Three?
And now
there's like three bad guys over there. Ah.
Do these guys not know that three is a crowd?
Right. And six is just an orgy. We don't want that.
At least not right now.
No. How do we build a cabin or base or whatever?
Right, okay. Well, you gotta press B to bring up your, book? Your survival guide.
Uh-huh.
Because, you know, this plane had a book about surviving.
Totally. Should we do the hunting shelter thing? Because we've probably got most of the materials for that.
Yeah, I was about to say, let's do the hunting shelter if anything first. Oh, is it raining?
And then you just walk up to it and press E to add stuff.
Yay.
There we go.
Well, I think it helped.
We need some logs, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm going to get some logs.
Tree time.
I'm gonna get some logs as well.
Cool.
Huh. Huh.
Log.
Ah, this clicking is doing my head in.
Log. 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 More log. 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 Log.
The more we say it, it just sounds like og.
Og. Og. Arg.
Timber! Arg. Yep, there we go.
Nice.
Here it comes. Where's it going? Well, I'll tell you what, that tree was thinking about it before it picked a direction.
Okay, there we go, E. Nice, okay, so we're nearly there.
Okay, we need three more.
This is such a slow-going process, Jesus Christ.
We've only been in the first 10 minutes.
I know, but damn it. Like, anytime I go to swing and then my stamina's gone, then I have to wait another 5 freaking seconds.
Not 5 seconds.
5 seconds. I know, it's a very long 5 seconds.
Oh, no. First world problems.
First world problems.
Oh, sorry, I forgot the hashtag.
It's getting dark, so I'm putting up a lighter again.
I have no words.
Am I doing this for no reason then?
Probably.
Right.
Oh no, we always need logs.
Four.
Yeah, you can never have too many logs.
Meh.
It's all about the log.
And we need to build a fire or a camp so we can actually eat food.
Oh, for the love of God.
just stand it really fall. Close to it and keep hitting it.
Oh, here we go. Shit, run away.
Here we go.
Going. Where's it falling?
It's falling away from you.
Yay.
Chop it. Oh.
Boom.
Oh, right. God, I heard that from over here.
Yay. That's
what she
said.
I'm
going to
build a fat...
I'm not going to tell you how many ways that's terrible.
Are we building another bonfire, Rich, or are we going to build a fire pit?
How is this a shelter for us? Like, how do we live here?
Well, top and toe. You know, top and tail even. Top and toe. That's what
else. How can we fit? It doesn't even look like... It doesn't look feasible at all.
I don't know. Let me try. Hold on. Let me see if I can get in.
I can fit my head under there, because that's pretty big.
I'm gonna see if I can get in. No, can I get in? Hello? Oh, am I in? No.
No.
Lighter, don't you dare go out on me now.
Brilliant. If we all press Z, if we all hold down Z, we can all sleep.
Is that confirming like an orgy between us three?
You want to do that?
Yeah, and hopefully we don't die.
You want to cuddle up and get warm?
Let's do it.
Well, yeah.
Z. One out of three is sleeping. Yes, that's right, guys. I'm sleeping stood up. Oh, wait, the light has gone out because I'm sleeping.
All right, okay. So that's two of us. Who are we waiting for?
Oh. Two out of three.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Cool. Three out of three.
Have we slept?
Now somebody's left.
Oh, wait. Is it me?
What the hell?
Am I? Are we in? 2 out of 3? Yeah! 3 out of 3!
Yay!
Sleeping!
Yay.
Woo!
Here we go. Coitus initiated. Alright. Never mind.
Right, okay.
Rich,
so
that's not my hand.
Wait, what?
Nothing. What? Nothing. No. Nothing.
Nothing?
Yeah,
okay.
Nothing.
Sure?
Okay. Yeah. Sure.
Okay, right. What are
we
building now?
We've got logs all over the place, so we should build something with logs. Should we build a hut? Or a fire?
A hut?
You should we build a hut?
We should build a hut.
Or shouldn't we build stick holders and rock holders and log holders?
Rich, am I screaming? You're just staring at your hands. Oh no.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Yeah, do it again, do it again.
I was like, what are you
dude,
doing?
I'm reading a book, just because I'm all sophisticated and stuff.
Yeah.
Is there a book on my screen? Is there a book on my screen now?
No.
My screen? You can't
even
see my screen.
No.
Yeah, I can see you reading a book.
You're looking at your hands.
See? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't mind me reading my
your
palms. My palms. I'm palm reading.
Wait,
I developed a skill
shirts.
While we're in the forest.
Yummy, yummy.
So we're building a hut and a camp near a hole that leads into the enemy's base. This is going well, guys.
Yeah, yeah, totally. Well, we can always build walls.
This is true. We should build a fire of some sort. And a hut.
Yay, I got me a deerskin cloth.
A deerskin cloth? You just crafted.
What the hell? Why did you hit me?
I didn't. I was hitting the plant in front of me so I could pick up plant fibers and stuff. Or leaves.
I'll believe you this time.
Oh, I need to empty my bladder or whatever it's telling me to do. Hold on, let me have a look. I don't want to drink booze.
I don't know, what is it telling you to do? What is it that's telling you to do something?
The middle one that looks like a bladder.
Oh, that's your hunger. That's your stomach.
Oh yeah, I'm hungry.
Hungry.
I'm hungry. Oh yes, well, then I need a fire to cook.
How are we going to make a fire? Let's make a fire.
Rub these two logs together.
No, yeah, I'll do that. Because I'm super strong and I can.
I knew it.
What the hell? I heard
laughing. Someone laughed at my joke. Where is it?
Yeah. There's they're right there. They're looking at us.
Yeah. We'll send Rich. Rich,
wait,
you get
what?
Him.
Where? Who? Where?
He ran away. Ha.
Oh, they ran away. Yes. They got in. They got intimidated by the logs that we've got.
Good.
They realised that I started to pay attention. Whoa.
Do you reckon they're getting help?
What's up?
Maybe they just wanted go in their home. Oh. Oh.
There he is.
Yeah.
There
he is. Don't run away. He just wants a hug.
I'm gonna hug you with my axe. Come here.
In your face.
Ah,
oh yes. Ah. Go on, get him. Get him. Go on, get him. Go on,
yeah.
Get him. Go on. Yeah.
Get him.
Yeah,
get him,
like
get him,
that.
Get him.
Go on, Rich. Ooh, surprise attack from Rich.
Oh, get wrecked, mate. Yay.
Oh, Garedactyl just has to take the body.
I got the dead body. I got the dead body.
I was like, wait, where'd the body go? And then it just appeared on your shoulders.
I'm just going to borrow this. I'll be back in 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Jeez.
Those jokes aren't welcome here.
Is that all?
No, 30 minutes.
Okay, we need some logs, so one.
What are we building now? What's this?
I'm building a bonfire, because I want
a really big-ass fire.
Yeah, well, you know, I want to survive.
All right.
I'm building the stick holders and stone holders right now.
Where's the logs?
I'll chop down some trees.
That sounds productive.
Chop and down some trees, and going to build a fire. My songs are crap, but that's okay, because we're going to survive anyway.
Hungry, find something to eat.
Look out! Look out!
Is that me?
Look out!
Oh, woo!
Look out. Ooh, wow, ooh, that was close. Saw your life flash before your eyes.
I did. I saw my eyes flash before my
life.
Ass. Right. Life.
Whatever floats your boat, mate.
Where's that leaning?
Can I jump on it?
Whoa.
Yes.
There you go. I just saw the shadow of it appear in front of me.
He's gonna die. There we go. Wait a minute. Is it saying we need sticks?
Now we need sticks.
Damn it! God. How do we get sticks?
Sticks. See these little thin branches like here? I don't know if you can see me. Just chop them down.
Okay. There we go.
I've built the rock holder now.
Do I want to eat that? If I eat that, will I be poisoned? Let me try it.
Probably.
That's probably a quick decision that you gotta make. I'd figure not. I figure you would not want to eat it.
Yeah, I didn't eat it.
Alright. It's your life, man. Do whatever.
We need one stick. And we can light our fire.
Just one?
Just one stick.
I got a couple.
Better.
Yay.
And then we can cook food.
Here we go. Yay.
Yay. Let me light it.
Such a big ass fire.
Light it.
Right. Okay,
light it.
I've finished building the stick holder and the rock holder.
Awesome.
Can we cook on it now? Is this the one that we can cook with? Because I hope that... Oh wait, you just found some in there.
So what is this? Are these traps? Is this a bed?
No, this is the log holder.
They hold logs for us, so all the logs that you chop down, you can put them in there.
Right.
So that later on when we need more logs to build bits and bobs, we've got our little home for it.
How do I place them in? Oh, yeah.
Press E, I think.
No, you press C.
Press C. That's what I said at the end.
There we go.
Of course you did.
Yeah.
Huh. Is that a stick holder, or what is that? Those are rocks. It's a rock holder.
Yeah. Yep.
Rock
holder. Staying awesome.
Time to rock.
Time to rock.
Oh, I thought you did that.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, me neither. dude. This is going well. Let's see. Boink!
Bastard tree! Go to hell and chop off down already! Up.
Oh, chopped his arm off. Oh yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh yeah, come on.
Timber!
Head. Well, that's a new abbreviation of me getting head.
Get some logs and be a productive member of society. Our society of nothing but dudes.
What is there a recast timer on sleeping? Like I can't sleep yet. Well, I want to fancy like a nap. You know,
I can't put any more logs down. So that's it.
The log holder is full.
Oh,
Well, we can always build something that requires logs. Can I put my lighter away? Thank you.
Brilliant. I've put two teeth on my axe, which makes it infinitely more powerful.
Nice.
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 Oh, and here's a headless body.
Ooh, yeah, a headless body.
That sounds a bit like... No, you know what, never mind.
Wait, is that the one that you took away that you said you were going to be about 20 minutes with?
Right, right.
Yeah, he's just showing us it again 20 minutes later.
Excellent.
Officer Gordon, the city is under attack.
And that's right, guys, you're joining us. Let's play with Batman.
Batman.
Let me try and do it. Batman, I can't do it.
Welcome.
That reminds me of the how it should have ended the Superheroes Cafe.
Superheroes Cafe.
Where you've got Batman and Superman in there, and they're always talking about how they've recently saved the world, and Batman would always finish with, "Because I'm Batman!
Because I'm Batman!
Batman!" I can't do it. I just sound like I'm a really, really...
Because I'm Batman.
Oh, Lizard!
I just sound like Batman on helium.
Can I cook this dead body?
Chuck it on it! Can you do it?
I think.
Let me throw some leaves on it.
Look what I've got.
Oh, you're holding a lizard's head. Oh my god, Richard, you've got such a shiny head. The sun is reflected on it.
Your head is so shiny.
It is.
What kind of hair products do you use?
The two of you are like, what? Why would you need to know? You're bald.
But
we're not the ones with the shiny head.
You're twins.
Yay, twinsies!
Long lost brother. I couldn't even say.
My brother, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? So, do we cook and eat the dead body or no?
I don't think we eat the dead body, but we can.
We can.
A bird just landed in it. Can we eat the bird?
What is that?
You are stood on a bird that was on fire.
Awesome. That's how I roll.
That's how I roll.
That's how I roll, man.
Because we're brothers.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, oh look at that. How rude is this, Rich? You just got your book up in front. He's like, you know what, maybe they won't see us.
Look at
you
my didn't hands.
You didn't say you wanted to talk to me.
You've got gold framed glasses on, that's awesome.
That's nice.
Nice, and we need to wash our hands because, dude, you know, we're surviving in the forest.
Get your head out of my book.
No. I want to step on your face. Come here, mate.
Oh, I'm still on it.
I was. Yeah,
stop it. Can I climb on you?
It's working.
Stop it.
It was working.
It was, wasn't
stop it?
For a second. Yay. I'm inside you, Rich.
I'm in the middle, right, I think.
Okay, I'm now going to build a custom effigy.
Is it getting weird? Okay.
Yeah, that's
a
getting
custom
weird.
What?
A custom effigy.
I'll show you it once it's been built.
Done.
Have you built it?
Oh, we've got a guest somewhere. I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it as well.
Yeah, I built it.
Well built.
But I don't know how to light it.
It's lit. There we go. We've lit it. Right, okay.
We're supposed to do what now?
Oh, I can't do it. How do you...
We're gonna do this.
How do you do that? How the hell did you do that?
Yeah, I picked up the torso. Now what? Can I put it on there?
Yeah, put it on.
How?
I don't know.
I'm pressing buttons.
Press more buttons.
I don't think you can with the torso. If you've got any arms and legs, yeah.
He's got to have some other limbs around here. Hey, yeah, he does. Yay, picked up all these
apparently
other limbs.
I'm lighting it again.
Oh god, there's his head. he looks like he's eating his foot. That's delightful. I picked up his other limb and I can't put him on there. It won't let me.
Oh, this is just beautiful. You know what? If God created man, do you reckon he started off like this?
I really feel like I've achieved something here.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, I wanna
it looks lovely.
Can I throw something on? Yes. Wait. No.
What are you putting on there?
I want to put something else on it. Can I? How do I do it?
You need to equip the thing first, and then you sort of like look towards the top of the effigy, and you should be able to press E and put something on there.
Okay.
Unless it's full.
Maybe because that looks beautiful. Let me have a look. Top of it. No. Okay. No. Oh. I can light it again, apparently.
Do it.
Oh, kind of loud. I can light it again, apparently. Let me light it again. I'm getting the lighter out.
I just did it. It doesn't...
Doesn't do anything, does it?
It doesn't make any difference.
The biggest spliff ever, guys.
Yeah, taking that.
This is some good shit.
Nothing quite like a crispy foot.
Oh, I've got a bird on my hand. What? Can anyone see it? I've got a bird on my hand.
No, all I can see is you standing there with your arm out and your fingers pointing to the side.
Yeah, you look quite excited about it.
God damn.
Ah.
Oh, okay, what else can we build? I want to build another
effervescent?
Effigy.
Oh, wait. Some guy's laughing at my jokes again. Come on, then.
Yep.
How about you? Ah, Rich comes swinging.
Yeah, I know I probably shouldn't hit a woman, but I did.
I need a soda real quick. Now's not a good time to drink a soda when I'm about to go in a fight, but... Oh, I'm down again on all fours. Damn, I keep dying.
I'll help. I'll try. I can't run.
I'm on all fours and you're coming running to me saying I'll help. Wow.
Yeah, that sort of suggests you've turned up a bit late.
What are you? That is a...
That was awesome. I killed a bird. It came swinging at me.
The bird was swinging at you?
Yeah.
Quite the aggressive bird.
No, honestly, it was like Jurassic Park or something that was.
Nice. I don't know. I just think there's far too much swinging going on here.
Yeah.
We are labeling this swingers.
Swingers.
We are a swinger.
A four-way in the forest.
A four-way in the forest with it. But with no fourth person.
We've only three people.
So wait. Our fourth member couldn't make it, so we've made one here.
Yes.
And he's got a foot in his mouth on my screen. Nice. His leg's coming out of his mouth.
Oh, yeah.
That is beautiful. Oh, it's doing it for me. It's doing it for you?
It's doing it for me.
I'm quite like...
Can I do...
Neo, you're staring at your hands. Staring at your hands.
I'm palm reading.
Tell me my future.
That's brilliant.
Tell me my future.
It's bloody.
Yeah, just like his shirt.
Look at this beautiful thing that I'm making here, look. Add some more shirts to it.
Okay, I'm working. Wow, it looks lovely.
Work it out.
What is the point of this? Just to like keep people away from here? Because it's working.
I don't know, it's keeping me away from it.
There's two heads on here. Oh my god.
What do you mean? How's it keeping you away from it? You're building it.
Doesn't mean it's not fucking scary. It's pretty scary.
Yeah.
Oh my. It needs more body parts.
Oh, the thing's going out. There we go.
Nah, I'll tell you what's getting built now. A massive...
An empire.
This says I need nine. It says I need seven more heads. Seven.
Seven. Let me see if I can find some. Oh, I found a head. Oh, there's a rock.
There's
a head.
There's a spider. Yeah, walk into the fire. Do it. Walk into the fire.
Can we use the spider for the head?
I'd love that. Die, Charlotte. God. That one's actually a house. That one right there is actually legitimately a house. I'm excited.
Yep, we only need...
I'm gonna put some lizards.
98 fucking logs? Jesus.
And that's one of the smaller ones.
Wow.
Because you can actually raise it up and make it almost like a treehouse.
Bunny rabbit.
Oh yeah, beautiful. Oh, just upgraded my axe. What's the yellow bar, Rich? Is that my urine?
What yellow bar? Oh, that's your armor.
Oh, armor. Okay, that's fine.
What, are you wearing a lizard or something?
Yeah, I just decided to wear some lizard, you know, that's how I roll, you know.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm wearing some lizard now.
I genuinely thought it was my urine level. I thought, it is yellow. Just means I'm, dehydrated.
That just means you've got an unhealthy obsession with urine.
Yeah, I mean that too.
Hey, this game is graphic.
Ugh. Yeah?
I'll tell you what, you want graphic, you should...
Recording.
Yep. If you ever get a chance, play Ark Survival Evolved, because in that one you can sling your own poo around.
Ooh. I mean,
that's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, correct.
Oh, I want some more body parts to finish my effervescence.
Again.
F-A-G.
F-A-J.
F-H.
F-A-J. There, I believe there's still some more suitcases on this island somewhere that we can get some more shiz out of. Snack bars and all that shiz.
Probably.
Oh, I'm at a village. There's a village right near us, Rich. Have you seen
it?
Village?
That's worrying.
Well, I don't think it's that worrying because we're building a base.
Whoa, oh no. There's a person. I'm getting attacked. Guys,
oh,
help.
Oh, quick, body pass.
Help. I'm going to die, damn it. Help. I'm behind the cabin thing.
Oh yeah, I can see you.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, there's another one.
Oh! Am I down? I'm down. I'm down.
I don't know.
I helped, but I'm dead.
Thing.
Oh, it's beautiful, that. Oh.
I don't know how I'm still alive.
Yeah, I don't know. What the hell? Can I? Oh, body parts! Yes! Yes, beautiful. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's killed a bird!
You are a bloodthirsty maniac.
Oh, I took some meat. Is that the body? Oh, I can get more meat. I keep throwing down meat.
Hey, nap time. Nap time.
I got you, bro.
Thank you.
Oh, he just had a massive climax face when he stood up. Yeah, literally, you were looking up and you went,
oh yeah. Pretty lady, oh yeah, pretty lady.
Nice.
It was alright, wasn't that nice? Oh, I am, yes. Let me take this over.
You just nicked my logs.
Me? Yeah. Oh no, I didn't.
I took it to the thing.
Oh no, I didn't.
Okay then.
I'm helping, I promise.
I appreciate it. Uh-huh. You you picked up the same log I was about to pick up and I equipped a stick instead.
Aye. So how much longer do you have to play, Rich?
About 5 minutes.
Alright.
Oh yeah.
Okay, right.
Oh, it's beautiful, this. I'm just admiring the effervescence.
You're still having trouble with that word, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Why? You've tried to pronounce it so many times, you've been corrected so many times, that why should it be a problem anymore?
Hey, it's not easy for everyone, okay?
Oh, okay then.
Do you know, I genuinely thought that noise was in-game then?
Nope, that was me.
Oh, okay.
Yay, Garrett's waking up.
Yay, finally.
Yeah, all it took was him to stare at an effigy in the morning. Effigy, mm-hmm. Yes!
Wakes me right up.
You know, to see his local dead body breakfast.
Just gonna see that dude chewing on his own foot, and I'm like, I did this. I accomplished something today.
This is something to be positive for.
Have we got like a campfire yet to actually cook stuff on?
I've decided to go to their little village and start ransacking their place.
Oh, okay. Wait, where is that? I'm looking for your name. Where?
Oh, they've got a campfire. They've got some suitcase here. Let's take that. Thank you. These guys won't be needing that. Ah. A beer bottle.
Okay, I can see where you are.
Oh, beautiful.
How big is this village, you?
Pretty big. Ooh, what's this?
I mean, are we talking a couple of huts or are we talking?
Let's camp. There's a survival book. No, there's like, oop, laggy. There's a 1, 2, 3, there's about 5 or 6 huts.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Why don't we go live there?
You know what, that's a genius idea.
Guessing by that laugh, you probably weren't serious.
No, I'm serious. All right. Like, we've started building a place and then money. I don't know what I'm going to need money for on this island.
There's a
there
dead person here.
Are you sure it's not just me?
That might be a deal breaker. I might have to check out the other houses before I decide to buy this one, if there's a dead body in it.
Oh, I picked up some dynamite! Nice! I'm gonna light you.
Why is there a noose in here?
Oh,
damn it.
I mean, I have a guess why, but there's not a person in it.
I want to light the fire, but I can't. Ooh.
It's probably because it's not our fire, so we're not allowed to.
Really?
Yeah, we've already set up our home.
No. That's not okay.
Oh, I can take some rope. That'll come in handy.
Take some rope.
Rope. Oh, it's body parts. I just sound really excited about that, I know, but...
Yeah, your body parts. I'm so
happy.
I
just want to finish my F-A-G.
F-A-G.
It's okay, man. Use your words.
F-A-G.
F-A-G.
It doesn't matter if the words are correct or not. Just use them. It's fine.
Try. Give it your best shot.
Yes. Oh, there's loads of junk around here. There's loads of suitcases.
Hey, bunny. Hey, bunny. Aw. Whoa, what the fuck?
Now I need to eat, so what have I got to eat? Picked up loads of... Is that a snack? Oh, that's restores fullness and energy. I want to eat something. That gives me my bladder back. Oh, there we go. It does make you wonder, and I'm sick of mentioning it, but about urine. So, we haven't been for a wee yet in time, have we?
Urine noises. And something happened.
I guess.
Guys?
Yep. I'm gone.
Aye.
Sorry, dude. It's
all good, dude.
Okay, I'm trying to join a game.
Guys! Forget,
yo. What's up, dude?
I'm getting hit.
Right.
Really?
I'm gonna just go to sleep and up to go away.